Or maybe it's some night, you know, if you're feeling mad at the Ravens Arsenal, and then you're mad at the tour, and Manchester United football, and you're feeling nice, so that is even. This end will continue to be both tough and beneficial for Manchester United after scoring during the win over Arsenal in New Jersey, United States. United and the Premier Lock Holmes had a negative stadium as Elizabeth. When Roland Bernardo's first match wearing the captain's armband since he was given the honor, he made our order. Thanks to the second goal from Jamie Sancho, Manchester United won 2-0 against United. As you know, in this season, Henry should have stepped forward. Speaking to the Manchester United after the match concluded, you know, Fernandes was satisfied with Manchester United performance in Manchester United's first match of United States Tour 2023. Fernandes said this after the match, it was a good game. I think everyone enjoyed it. And yet, it's always tough to play against Arsenal. It's a good game to fight. We have a good game. That's the most important. We are getting minutes in our legs to get as bad shape as possible at the beginning of the season of the Premier League. In my opinion, after the few match of Manchester United versus Arsenal, Bruno Fernandes broke the deadlock in the first half with a powerful left foot kick, right defeating Arsenal goalkeeper Aaron Sidor behind Manchester United advantage on what was his first appearance of the season. Bruno Fernandes made a modest response when discussing his own performance and the treatment against the Arsenal. But Bruno Fernandes once scored a goal is amazing to score. He said it is always important for your confidence. It's the first game, I'm really happy. But in my opinion, you are the best player. We've got a preseason fixture already for the Manchester United game. We've got clashes against Spain in Old Trafford. We need United to be an athletic club. The plan close out Manchester United Federation for the 2023-2024 campaign. And this is basically the whole Manchester United news. Summary, the Bruno Fernandes once said that while preseason training and the forthcoming matches are going to be difficult, and it's adding an important time for the Manchester United to develop both technical and physical. We know how the manager is and he takes care of the details, and it is pretty tough to train with. But it can help the Manchester United coach from this. Every time. You have to understand that it's tough and difficult and it's a decision match. Also, there is a lot of Manchester United training and a lot of work to do. Second part of Manchester United will happen. This is our second season, so we have to get a bad result and get it better and better. This is basically the whole summary of the Manchester United United States Tour fixture on the Wednesday against West Ham in San Diego. This will be the next matches that is happening for the Manchester United. Eric Ten Hag is always demanding his Manchester United teams get up in the year, no matter how well Manchester United is performing. It is something that I admire, and the manager can admit that the first 45 minutes between Arsenal was the level about what we have seen in the previous two matches during the season. Already some nights, You know, Manchester United presents Arsenal and the United States Tour, and Manchester United football, and the finals of the incident. This time will continue to be blocked up and beneficial for Manchester United after scoring during the win over Arsenal in New Jersey, United States. United and the Tenor were homes at the Midfield Stadium as and Roland Bernardo's first match wearing the Tottenham's armband since he was given the honor he made out of them. Thanks to a second goal from Jadon Sancho, Manchester United.